welcome Denise Martin and Jim Kerr.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight. I know it's really scary, snowy conditions out there. We're going to start with a tune that Jim wrote. It's kind of interesting because it starts as a J and then switches to a real. So here we go.
Thank you. I've been working really hard on coming up with this really awesome guitar finger-picking arrangement, which I'll show at the workshop tomorrow. But we're going to let Denise do it as a hammer dulcimer solo, because I broke my fingernail, dang it.
I kind of wanted to do it solo anyway. So it's pretty on this. So here we go. It's Planks to Irwin. It's by Turlock O'Carroll and the Blind Irish Harpist. Traditional jig called Apples in Winter. The second is a modern jig that actually is one that Jim wrote called the Black Straw. And the final third jig that we'll do in the set is called the Jig of Slurs, and it has like four parts. I was inspired by how Caitlin Warbelow, the fiddler from Fairbanks, played the version of that tune that inspired me to learn it. So here we go, three sets of three jigs.